dear? Why are you holding back from such a man? Is it the clumpy way he walks?
What?
Or the grumpy way he talks?
Oh, no.
Or the pear-shaped, square-shaped weirdness of his feet?
Hey!
And though we know he washes well, he always ends up sort of smelly.
But you'll never meet a fellow who's as sensitive and sweet.
That's nice, but...
So he's a bit of a fixer-upper. So he's got a few flaws.
Like his peculiar brain, dear.
This thing with the reindeer that's a little outside
of nature's
laws. This is not about me.
So he's a bit of a fixer-upper, but this for certain love. You can fix this fixer-upper up with a little bit.
Can we please just stop talking about this? We've got a real, actual problem here.
I'll say. So tell me, dear, is it the way that he runs scared?
Or that he's socially impaired?
Or that he only likes to tinkle in the woods?
I did not need to know that.
Are you holding back your fondness due to his unmanly blondness?
Or the way he covers up that easy, honest good? He's just a bit of a fixer-upper. He's got a couple of bugs.
Don't.
His isolation is confirmation of his desperation for a healing hug. Huh? So he's a bit of a fixer-upper, but we know what to do. The way to fix up this fixer-upper is to fix him up with you.
Stop it, stop it, stop it. Enough! She's engaged to someone else, okay?
So she's a bit of a fixer-upper.
That's a minor thing.
Her quote engagement is a flex arrangement.
And by the way, I don't see no ring.
So hey. She's a bit of a fixer-upper. Her brain's a bit betwixt. Get the fiancé out of the way and the whole thing will be fixed.
We're not saying you can change him, cause people don't really change. We're only saying that love's a force that's powerful and strange. People make bad choices if they're mad or scared or stressed. Throw a little love their way.
Throw a little love their way. You'll bring out their best. True love brings out the best. Everyone's a bit of a fixer-upper. That's what it's all about.
Father.
Sister.
Brother. We need each other to raise us up and round us out. Everyone's a bit of a fixer-upper. But when push comes to shove.
The only fixer-upper fixer that can fix a fixer-upper is
true, 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 true.
Do you, Anna, take Kristoff to be your trollfully wedded?
Wait, what?
You're getting married.
Anna, she's as cold as ice.
What's the issue, dear? Why are you holding back from such a man? Is it the clumpy way he walks?
What?
Or the grumpy way he talks?
Oh, no.
Or the pear-shaped, square-shaped weirdness of his feet?
Hey!
And though we know he washes well, he always ends up sort of smelly.
But you'll never meet a fellow who's as sensitive and sweet.
That's nice, but...
So he's a bit of a fixer-upper. So he's got a few flaws.
Like his peculiar brain, dear.
This thing with the reindeer that's a little outside
of nature's
laws. This is not about me.
So he's a bit of a fixer-upper, but this for certain love. You can fix this fixer-upper up with a little bit.
Can we please just stop talking about this? We've got a real, actual problem here.
I'll say. So tell me, dear, is it the way that he runs scared?
Or that he's socially impaired?
Or that he only likes to tinkle in the woods?
I did not need to know that.
Are you holding back your fondness due to his unmanly blondness?
Or the way he covers up that easy, honest good? He's just a bit of a fixer-upper. He's got a couple of bugs.
No, I don't.
Isolation is confirmation of his desperation for a healing hug. So he's a bit of a fixer-upper, but we know what to do. The way to fix up this fixer-upper is to fix him up with you.
Stop it, stop it, stop it. Enough! She's engaged to someone else, okay?
So she's a bit of a fixer-upper.
That's a minor thing.
Her quote engagement is a flex arrangement.
And by the way, I don't see no ring.
So hey. She's a bit of a fixer-upper. Her brain's a bit betwixt. Get the fiancé out of the way and the whole thing will be fixed.
We're not saying you can change him, cause people don't really change. We're only saying that love's a force that's powerful and strange. People make bad
stressed. But throw a little love their way.
Throw a little love their way. You'll bring out their best. True love brings out the best. Everyone's a bit of a fixer upper. That's what it's all about.
Father,
sister,
brother. We need each other to raise us up and round us out. Everyone's a bit of a fixer upper. But when push comes to shove.
The only fixer-upper fixer that can fix a fixer-upper is...
Do you, Anna, take Kristoff to be your trollfully wedded...
Wait, what?
You're getting married.
Anna! She's as cold as ice.
What's the issue, dear? Why are you holding back from such a man? Is it the clumpy way he walks?
What?
Or the grumpy way he talks?
Oh, no.
Or the pear-shaped, square-shaped weirdness of his feet?
Hey!
And though we know he washes well, he always ends up sort of smelly.
But you'll never meet a fellow who's as sensitive and sweet.
That's nice, but...
So he's a bit of a fixer-upper. So he's got a few flaws.
Like his peculiar brain, dear.
This thing with the reindeer that's a little outside
of nature's
laws. This is not about me.
So he's a bit of a fixer-upper, but this for certain love. You can fix this fixer-upper up with a little bit of love.
Can we please just stop talking about this? We've got a real, actual problem here.
I'll say. So tell me, dear, is it the way that he runs scared?
Or that he's socially impaired?
Or that he only likes to tinkle in the woods?
I did not need to know that.
Are you holding back your fondness due to his unmanly blondness?
Or the way he covers up that easy, honest good? He's just a bit of a fixer-upper. He's got a couple of bugs.
Don't.
His isolation is confirmation of his desperation for a healing hug. So he's a bit of a fixer-upper, but we know what to do. The way to fix up this fixer-upper is to fix him up with you.
Stop it, stop it, stop it. Enough! She is engaged to someone else, okay?
So she's a bit of a fixer-upper.
That's a minor thing.
Her quote engagement is a flex arrangement.
And by the way, I don't see no ring.
So hey. She's a bit of a fixer-upper. Her brain's a bit betwixt. Get the fiancé out of the way and the whole thing will be fixed.
We're not saying you can change him, cause people don't really change. We're only saying that love's a force that's powerful and strange. People make bad choices if they're mad or scared or stressed. But throw a little love their way.
Throw a little love their way. You'll bring out their best. True love brings out the best. Everyone's a bit of a fixer-upper. That's what it's all about.
Father,
sister,
brother. We need each other to raise us up and round us out. Everyone's a bit of a fixer-upper. But when push comes to shove.
The only fixer-upper fixer that can fix a fixer-upper is...
Do you, Anna, take Kristoff to be your trollfully wedded...
Wait, what?
You're getting married.
Anna. She's as cold as ice.
What's the issue, dear? Why are you holding back from such a man? Is it the clumpy way he walks?
What?
Or the grumpy way he talks?
Oh, no.
Or the pear-shaped, square-shaped weirdness of his feet?
Hey!
And though we know he washes well, he always ends up sort of smelly.
But you'll never meet a fellow who's as sensitive and sweet.
That's nice, but...
So he's a bit of a fixer-upper. So he's got a few flaws.
Like his peculiar brain, dear.
This thing with the reindeer that's a little outside
of nature's
laws. This is not about me.
So he's a bit of a fixer-upper, but this for certain love. You can fix this fixer-upper up with a little bit.
Can we please just stop talking about this? We've got a real, actual problem here.
I'll say. So tell me, dear. Is it the way that he runs scared?
Or that he's socially impaired?
Or that he only likes to tinkle in the woods?
I did not need to know that.
Are you holding back your fondness due to his unmanly blondness?
Or the way he covers up that easy, honest good? He's just a bit of a fixer-upper. He's got a couple of bugs.
Don't.
His isolation is confirmation of his destiny.
Enough! She is engaged to someone else, okay?
So she's a bit of a fixer-upper.
That's a minor thing.
Her, quote, engagement is a flex arrangement.
And by the way, I don't see no ring.
So hey. She's a bit of a fixer-upper. Her brains have been betwixt. Get the fiancé out of the way, and the whole thing will be fixed.
We're not saying you can change him, cause people don't really change. We're only saying that love's a force that's powerful and strange. People make bad choices if they're mad or scared or stressed.
Do you, Anna, take Kristoff to be your trollfully wedded?
Wait, what?
You're getting married.
Anna. She's as cold as ice.
What's the issue, dear? Why are you holding back from such a man? Is it the clumpy way he walks?
What?
Or the grumpy way he talks?
Oh, no.
Or the pear-shaped, square-shaped weirdness of his feet?
Hey!
And though we know he washes well, he always ends up sort of smelly.
But you'll never meet a fellow who's as sensitive and sweet.
That's nice, but...
So he's a bit of a fixer-upper. So he's got a few flaws.
Like his peculiar reindeer.
This thing with the reindeer that's a little outside
of nature's
laws. This is not about me.
So he's a bit of a fixer-upper, but this we're certain of. You can fix this fixer-upper up with a little bit.
Can we please just stop talking about this? We've got a real, actual problem here.
I'll say. So tell me, dear, is it the way that he runs scared?
Or that he's socially impaired?
Or that he only likes to tinkle in the woods?
I did not need to know that.
Are you holding back your fondness due to his unmanly blondness?
Or the way he covers up that easy, honest good? He's just a bit of a fixer-upper. He's had a couple of bugs.
Don't.
His isolation is confirmation of his desperation for a healing hug. So he's a bit of a fixer-upper, but we know what to do. The way to fix up this fixer-upper is to fix him up with you.
Stop it, stop it, stop it. Enough! She is engaged to someone else, okay?
So she's a bit of a fixer-upper.
That's a minor thing.
Her, quote, engagement is a flex arrangement.
And by the way, I don't see no ring.
So hey. She's a bit of a fixer-upper. Her brains have been betwixt. Get the fiancé out of the way, and the whole thing will be fixed.
We're not saying you can change him, cause people don't really change. We're only saying that love's a force that's powerful and strange. People make bad choices if they're mad or scared or stressed.
Fixer-upper fixer that can fix a fixer-upper is.
Do you, Anna, take Kristoff to be your trollfully wedded?
Wait, what?
You're getting married.
Anna. She's as cold as ice.
What's the issue, dear? Why are you holding back from such a man? Is it the clumpy way he walks?
What?
Or the grumpy way he talks?
Oh, no.
Or the pear-shaped, square-shaped weirdness of his feet?
Hey!
And though we know he washes well, he always ends up sort of smelly.
But you'll never meet a fellow who's as sensitive and sweet.
That's nice, but...
So he's a bit of a fixer-upper, so he's got a few flaws.
Like his peculiar brain, dear.
This thing with the reindeer that's a little outside of nature's
laws. This is not about me.
So he's a bit of a fixer-upper, but this we're certain of. You can fix this fixer-upper up with a little bit.
Can we please just stop talking about this? We've got a real, actual problem here.
I'll say. So tell me, dear. Is it the way that he runs scared?
Or that he's socially impaired?
Or that he only likes to tinkle in the woods?
I did not need to know that.
Are you holding back your fondness due to his unmanly blondness?
Or the way he covers up that easy, honest good? He's just a bit of a fixer-upper. He's got a couple of bugs.
Don't.
His isolation is confirmation of his desperation for a healing hug. Huh? So he's a bit of a fixer-upper, but we know what to do. The way to fix up this fixer-upper is to fix him up with you.
Stop it, stop it, stop it. Enough! She is engaged to someone else, okay?
So she's a bit of a fixer-upper.
That's a minor thing.
Her quote engagement is a flex arrangement.
And by the way, I don't see no ring.
So she's a bit of a fixer-upper. Her brain's a bit betwixt. Get the fiancé out of the way and the whole thing will be fixed.
We're not saying you can change him, cause people don't really change. We're only saying that love's a force that's powerful and strange. People make bad choices if they're mad or scared or stressed. Throw a little love their way.
Throw a little love their way. And you'll bring out their best. True love brings out the best. Everyone's a bit of a fixer-upper. That's what it's all about.
Father,
sister,
brother. We need each other to raise us up and round us out. Everyone's a bit of a fixer-upper. But when push comes to shove.
Only fixer-upper fixer that can fix a fixer-upper is.
Do you, Anna, take Kristoff to be your trollfully wedded?
Wait, what?
You're getting married.
Anna. She's as cold as ice.
What's the issue, dear? Why are you holding back from such a man? Is it the clumpy way he walks?
What?
Or the grumpy way he talks?
Oh, no.
Or the pear-shaped, square-shaped weirdness of his feet?
Hey!
And though we know he washes well, he always ends up sort of smelly.
But you'll never meet a fellow who's as sensitive and sweet.
That's nice, but...
So he's a bit of a fixer-upper. So he's got a few flaws.
Like his peculiar brain, dear.
This thing with the reindeer that's a little outside
of nature's
laws. This is not about me.
So he's a bit of a fixer-upper, but this we're certain of. You can fix this fixer-upper up with a little bit.
Can we please just stop talking about this? We've got a real, actual problem here.
I'll say. So tell me, dear. Is it the way that he runs scared?
Or that he's socially impaired?
Or that he only likes to tinkle in the woods?
I did not need to know that.
Are you holding back your fondness due to his unmanly blondness?
Or the way he covers up that easy, honest good? He's just a bit of a fixer-upper. He's got a couple of bugs.
Don't.
His isolation is confirmation of his desperation for a healing hug. So he's a bit of a fixer-upper, but we know what to do. The way to fix up this fixer-upper is to fix him up with you.
Stop it, stop it, stop it. Enough! She is engaged to someone else, okay?
So she's a bit of a fixer-upper.
That's a minor thing.
Her quote engagement is a flex arrangement.
And by the way, I don't see no ring.
So hey. She's a bit of a fixer-upper. Her brain's a bit betwixt. Get the fiancé out of the way and the whole thing will be fixed.
We're not saying you can change him, cause people don't really change. We're only saying that love's a force that's powerful and strange. People make bad choices if they're mad or scared or stressed. Throw a little love their way.
Throw a little love their way. You'll bring out their best. True love brings out the best.
Fixer that can fix a fixer upper is.
Do you, Anna, take Kristoff to be your trollfully wedded?
Wait, what?
You're getting married.
Anna. She's as cold as ice.
What's the issue, dear? Why are you holding back from such a man? Is it the clumpy way he walks?
What?
Or the grumpy way he talks?
Oh, no.
Or the pear-shaped, square-shaped weirdness of his feet?
Hey!
And though we know he washes well, he always ends up sort of smelly.
But you'll never meet a fellow who's as sensitive and sweet.
That's nice, but...
So he's a bit of a fixer-upper. So he's got a few flaws.
Like his peculiar brain, dear.
This thing with the reindeer that's a little outside
of nature's
laws. This is not about me.
So he's a bit of a fixer-upper, but this for certain love. You can fix this fixer-upper up with a little bit.
Can we please just stop talking about this? We've got a real, actual problem here.
I'll say. So tell me, dear. Is it the way that he runs scared?
Or that he's socially impaired?
Or that he only likes to tinkle in the woods?
I did not need to know that.
Are you holding back your fondness due to his unmanly blondness?
Or the way he covers up that easy, honest good? He's just a bit of a fixer-upper. He's got a couple of bugs.
Don't.
His isolation is confirmation of his desperation for a healing hug. So he's a bit of a fixer-upper, but we know what to do. The way to fix up this fixer-upper is to fix him up with you.
Stop it, stop it, stop it. Enough! She is engaged to someone else, okay?
So she's a bit of a fixer-upper.
That's a minor thing.
Her quote engagement is a flex arrangement.
And by the way, I don't see no ring.
So hey. She's a bit of a fixer-upper. Her brain's a bit betwixt. Get the fiancé out of the way and the whole thing will be fixed.
We're not saying you can change him, cause people don't really change. We're only saying that love's a force that's powerful and strange. People make bad choices if they're mad or scared or stressed. But throw a little love their way.
Throw a little love their way. And you'll bring out their best. True love brings out the best. Everyone's a bit of a fixer-upper. That's what it's all about.
Father.
Sister.
Brother.
We need each other to raise us up and round us out. Everyone's a bit of a fixer-upper. But when push comes to shove.
Only fixer-upper fixer that can fix a fixer-upper is.
Do you, Anna, take Kristoff to be your trollfully wedded?
Wait, what?
You're getting married.
Anna. She's as cold as ice.
What's the issue, dear? Why are you holding back from such a man? Is it the clumpy way he walks?
What?
Or the grumpy way he talks?
Oh, no.
Or the pear-shaped, square-shaped weirdness of his feet?
Hey!
And though we know he washes well, he always ends up sort of smelly.
But you'll never meet a fellow who's as sensitive and sweet.
That's nice, but...
So he's a bit of a fixer-upper. So he's got a few flaws.
Like his peculiar brain, dear.
This thing with the reindeer that's a little outside
of nature's
laws. This is not about me.
So he's a bit of a fixer-upper, but this for certain love. You can fix this fixer-upper up with a little bit.
Can we please just stop talking about this? We've got a real, actual problem here.
I'll say. So tell me, dear. Is it the way that he runs scared?
Or that he's socially impaired?
Or that he only likes to tinkle in the woods?
I did not need to know that.
Are you holding back your fondness due to his unmanly blondness?
Or the way he covers up that easy, honest good? He's just a bit of a fixer-upper. He's got a couple of bugs.
Don't.
His isolation is confirmation of his desperation for a healing hug. So he's a bit of a fixer-upper, but we know what to do. The way to fix up this fixer-upper is to fix him up with you.
Stop it! Enough! She is engaged to someone else, okay?
So she's a bit of a fixer-upper.
That's a minor thing.
Her, quote, engagement is a flex arrangement.
And by the way, I don't see no ring.
So hey. She's a bit of a fixer-upper. Her brain's a bit betwixt. Get the fiancé out of the way, and the whole thing will be fixed.
We're not saying you can change him, cause people don't really change. We're only saying that love's a force that's powerful and strange. People make bad choices if they're mad or scared or stressed.
Fixer that can fix a fixer-upper is
Do you, Anna, take Kristoff to be your trollfully wedded?
Wait, what?
You're getting married.
Anna. She's as cold as ice.
What's the issue, dear? Why are you holding back from such a man? Is it the clumpy way he walks?
What?
Or the grumpy way he talks?
Oh, no.
Or the pear-shaped, square-shaped weirdness of his feet?
Hey!
And though we know he washes well, he always ends up sort of smelly.
But you'll never meet a fellow who's as sensitive and sweet.
That's nice, but...
So he's a bit of a fixer-upper. So he's got a few flaws.
Like his peculiar reindeer.
This thing with the reindeer that's a little outside
of nature's
laws. This is not about me.
So he's a bit of a fixer-upper, but this for certain love. You can fix this fixer-upper up with a little bit.
Can we please just stop talking about this? We've got a real, actual problem here.
I'll say. So tell me, dear, is it the way that he runs scared?
Or that he's socially impaired?
Or that he only likes to tinkle in the woods?
I did not need to know that.
Are you holding back your fondness due to his unmanly blondness?
Or the way he covers up that easy, honest good? He's just a bit of a fixer-upper. He's had a couple of bugs.
Don't.
His isolation is confirmation of his desperation for a healing hug. So he's a bit of a fixer-upper, but we know what to do. The way to fix up this fixer-upper is to fix him up with you.
Stop it. Enough! She is engaged to someone else, okay?
So she's a bit of a fixer-upper.
That's a minor thing.
Her, quote, engagement is a flex arrangement.
And by the way, I don't see no ring.
So hey. She's a bit of a fixer-upper. Her brain's a bit betwixt. Get the fiancé out of the way, and the whole thing will be fixed.
We're not saying you can change him, cause people don't really change. We're only saying that love's a force that's powerful and strange. People make bad choices if they're mad or scared or stressed.
Throw a little love their way. You'll bring out their best. True love brings out the best. Everyone's a bit of a fixer-upper. That's what it's all about.
Father,
sister,
brother. We need each other to raise us up and round us out. Everyone's a bit of a fixer-upper. But when push comes to shove.
Only fixer-upper fixer that can fix a fixer-upper is
Do you, Anna, take Kristoff to be your trollfully wedded?
Wait, what?
You're getting married.
Anna. She's as cold as ice.
What's the issue, dear? Why are you holding back from such a man? Is it the clumpy way he walks?
What?
Or the grumpy way he talks?
Oh, no.
Or the pear-shaped, square-shaped weirdness of his feet?
Hey!
And though we know he washes well, he always ends up sort of smelly.
But you'll never meet a fellow who's as sensitive and sweet.
That's nice, but...
So he's a bit of a fixer-upper. So he's got a few flaws.
Like his peculiar reindeer.
This thing with the reindeer that's a little outside
of nature's
This
laws.
Is not about me.
So he's a bit of a fixer-upper, but this we're certain of. You can fix this fixer-upper up with a little bit of love.
Can we please just stop talking about this? We've got a real, actual problem here.
I'll say. So tell me, dear, is it the way that he runs scared?
Or that he's socially impaired?
Or that he only likes to tinkle in the woods?
I did not need to know that.
Are you holding back your fondness due to his unmanly blondness?
Or the way he covers up that easy, honest good? He's just a bit of a fixer-upper. He's got a couple of bugs.
No, I don't.
His isolation is confirmation of his desperation for a healing hug. So he's a bit of a fixer-upper, but we know what to do. The way to fix up this fixer-upper is to fix him up with you.
Stop it, stop it, stop it. Enough! She's engaged to someone else, okay?
So she's a bit of a fixer-upper.
That's a minor thing.
Her quote engagement is a flex arrangement.
And by the way, I don't see no ring.
So hey. She's a bit of a fixer-upper. Her brains have been betwixt. Get the fiancé out of the way and the whole thing will be fixed.
We're not saying you can change him, cause people don't really change. We're only saying that love's a force that's powerful and strange. People make bad choices if they're mad or scared or stressed. But throw a little love their way.
Throw a little love their way. And you'll bring out their best. True love brings out the best. Everyone's a bit of a fixer-upper. That's what it's all about.
Father.
Sister.
Brother. We need each other to raise us up and round us out. Everyone's a bit of a fixer-upper. But when push comes to shove.
Only fixer-upper fixer that can fix a fixer-upper is.
Do you, Anna, take Kristoff to be your trollfully wedded?
Wait, what?
You're getting married.
Anna. She's as cold as ice.
What's the issue, dear? Why are you holding back from such a man? Is it the clumpy way he walks?
What?
Or the grumpy way he talks?
Oh, no.
Or the pear-shaped, square-shaped weirdness of his feet?
Hey!
And though we know he washes well, he always ends up sort of smelly.
But you'll never meet a fellow who's as sensitive and sweet.
That's nice, but...
So he's a bit of a fixer-upper. So he's got a few flaws.
Like his peculiar brain, dear.
This thing with the reindeer that's a little outside
of nature's
This
laws.
Is not about me.
So he's a bit of a fixer-upper, but this we're certain of. You can fix this fixer-upper up with a little bit.
Can we please just stop talking about this? We've got a real, actual problem here.
I'll say. So tell me, dear. Is it the way that he runs scared?
Or that he's socially impaired?
Or that he only likes to tinkle in the woods?
I did not need to know that.
Are you holding back your fondness due to his unmanly blondness?
Or the way he covers up that easy, honest good? He's just a bit of a fixer-upper. He's got a couple of bugs.
No, I don't.
His isolation is confirmation of his desperation for a healing hug. So he's a bit of a fixer-upper, but we know what to do. The way to fix up this fixer-upper is to fix him up with you.
Stop it, stop it, stop it. Enough! She's engaged to someone else, okay?
So she's a bit of a fixer-upper.
That's a minor thing.
Her quote engagement is a flex arrangement.
And by the way, I don't see no ring.
So hey. She's a bit of a fixer-upper. Her brains have been betwixt. Get the fiancé out of the way and the whole thing will be fixed.
We're not saying you can change him, cause people don't really change. We're only saying that love's a force that's powerful and strange. People make bad choices if they're mad or scared or stressed. But throw a little love their way.
Throw a little love their way. You'll bring out their best. True love brings out the best. Everyone's a bit of a fixer-upper. That's what it's all about.
Father.
Sister.
Brother.
We need each other to raise us up and round us out. Everyone's a bit of a fixer-upper. But when push comes to shove.
fixer that can fix a fixer upper is.
Do you, Anna, take Kristoff to be your trollfully wedded?
Wait, what?
You're getting married.
Anna. She's as cold as ice.
What's the issue, dear? Why are you holding back from such a man? Is it the clumpy way he walks?
What?
Or the grumpy way he talks?
Oh, no.
Or the pear-shaped, square-shaped weirdness of his feet?
Hey!
And though we know he washes well, he always ends up sort of smelly.
But you'll never meet a fellow who's as sensitive and sweet.
That's nice, but...
So he's a bit of a fixer-upper. So he's got a few flaws.
Like his peculiar brain, dear.
His thing with the reindeer that's a little outside
of nature's
laws. This is not about me.
So he's a bit of a fixer-upper, but this for certain love. You can fix this fixer-upper up with a little bit of love.
Can we please just stop talking about this? We've got a real, actual problem here.
I'll say. So tell me, dear. Is it the way that he runs scared?
Or that he's socially impaired?
Or that he only likes to tinkle in the woods?
I did not need to know that.
Are you holding back your fondness due to his unmanly blondness?
Or the way he covers up that easy, honest good? He's just a bit of a fixer-upper. He's got a couple of bugs.
Don't.
His isolation is confirmation of his desperation for a healing hug. So he's a bit of a fixer-upper, but we know what to do. The way to fix up this fixer-upper is to fix him up with you.
Stop it, stop it, stop it. Enough! She is engaged to someone else, okay?
So she's a bit of a fixer-upper.
That's a minor thing.
Her quote engagement is a flex arrangement.
And by the way, I don't see no ring.
So hey. She's a bit of a fixer-upper. Her brain's a bit betwixt. Get the fiancé out of the way and the whole thing will be fixed.
We're not saying you can change him, cause people don't really change. We're only saying that love's a force that's powerful and strange. People make bad choices if they're mad or scared or stressed. But throw a little love their way.
Throw a little love their way. And you'll bring out their best. True love brings out the best. Everyone's a bit of a fixer-upper. That's what it's all about.
Father.
Sister.
Brother.
We need each other to raise us up and round us out. Everyone's a bit of a fixer-upper. But when push comes to shove.
Only fixer-upper fixer that can fix a fixer-upper is.
Do you, Anna, take Kristoff to be your trollfully wedded?
Wait, what?
You're getting married.
Anna. She's as cold as ice.
What's the issue, dear? Why are you holding back from such a man? Is it the clumpy way he walks?
What?
Or the grumpy way he talks?
Oh, no.
Or the pear-shaped, square-shaped weirdness of his feet?
Hey!
And though we know he washes well, he always ends up sort of smelly.
But you'll never meet a fellow who's as sensitive and sweet.
That's nice, but...
So he's a bit of a fixer-upper. So he's got a few flaws.
Like his peculiar brain, dear.
His thing with the reindeer that's a little outside
of nature's
this
laws.
This is not about me.
So he's a bit of a fixer-upper, but this for certain love. You can fix this fixer-upper up with a little bit of love.
Can we please just stop talking about this? We've got a real, actual problem here.
I'll say. So tell me, dear. Is it the way that he runs scared?
Or that he's socially impaired?
Or that he only likes to tinkle in the woods?
I did not need to know that.
Are you holding back your fondness due to his unmanly blondness?
Or the way he covers up that easy, honest good? He's just a bit of a fixer-upper. He's got a couple of bugs.
No, I don't.
Isolation is confirmation of his desperation for a healing hug. So he's a bit of a fixer-upper, but we know what to do. The way to fix up this fixer-upper is to fix him up with you.
Stop it, stop it, stop it. Enough! She is engaged to someone else, okay?
So she's a bit of a fixer-upper.
That's a minor thing.
Her, quote, engagement is a flex arrangement.
And by the way, I don't see no ring.
So hey. She's a bit of a fixer-upper. Her brain's a bit between. Get the fiancé out of the way, and the whole thing will be fixed.
We're not saying you can change him, cause people don't really change. We're only saying that love's a force that's powerful and strange. People make bad choices if they're mad or scared or stressed. Throw a little love their way.
Throw a little love their way. You'll bring out their best. True love brings out the best. Everyone's a bit of a fixer-upper. That's what it's all about.
Father.
Sister.
Brother. We need each other to raise us up and round us out. Everyone's a bit of a fixer-upper. But when push comes to shove.
The only fixer-upper fixer that can fix a fixer-upper is
true, 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 true.
Do you, Anna, take Kristoff to be your trollfully wedded?
Wait, what?
You're getting married.
Anna, she's as cold as ice.
What's the issue, dear? Why are you holding back from such a man? Is it the clumpy way he walks?
What?
Or the grumpy way he talks?
Oh, no.
Or the pear-shaped, square-shaped weirdness of his feet?
Hey!
And though we know he washes well, he always ends up sort of smelly.
But you'll never meet a fellow who's as sensitive and sweet.
That's nice, but...
So he's a bit of a fixer-upper. So he's got a few flaws.
Like his peculiar reindeer.
This thing with the reindeer that's a little outside
of nature's
laws. This is not about me.
So he's a bit of a fixer-upper, but this for certain love. You can fix this fixer-upper up with a little bit.
Can we please just stop talking about this? We've got a real, actual problem here.
I'll say. So tell me, dear, is it the way that he runs scared?
Or that he's socially impaired?
Or that he only likes to tinkle in the woods?
I did not need to know that.
Are you holding back your fondness due to his unmanly blondness?
Or the way he covers up that easy, honest good? He's just a bit of a fixer-upper. He's got a couple of bugs.
Don't.
His isolation is confirmation of his desperation for a healing hug. So he's a bit of a fixer-upper, but we know what to do. The way to fix up this fixer-upper is to fix him up with you.
Stop it, stop it, stop it. Enough! She is engaged to someone else, okay?
So she's a bit of a fixer-upper.
That's a minor thing.
Her, quote, engagement is a flex arrangement.
And by the way, I don't see no ring.
So hey. She's a bit of a fixer-upper. Her brain's a bit between. Get the fiancé out of the way, and the whole thing will be fixed.
We're not saying you can change him, cause people don't really change. We're only saying that love's a force that's powerful and strange. People make bad choices if they're mad or scared or stressed. Throw a little love their way.
Throw a little love their way. You'll bring out their best. True love brings out the best. Everyone's a bit of a fixer-upper. That's what it's all about.
Father.
Sister.
Brother. We need each other to raise us up and round us out. Everyone's a bit of a fixer-upper. But when push comes to shove.
The only fixer-upper fixer that can fix a fixer-upper is
true, 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 true.
Do you, Anna, take Kristoff to be your trollfully wedded?
Wait, what?
You're getting married.
Anna, she's as cold as ice.
What's the issue, dear? Why are you holding back from such a man? Is it the clumpy way he walks?
What?
Or the grumpy way he talks?
Oh, no.
Or the pear-shaped, square-shaped weirdness of his feet?
Hey!
And though we know he washes well, he always ends up sort of smelly.
But you'll never meet a fellow who's as sensitive and sweet.
That's nice, but...
So he's a bit of a fixer-upper. So he's got a few flaws.
Like his peculiar reindeer.
This thing with the reindeer that's a little outside
of nature's
laws. This is not about me.
So he's a bit of a fixer-upper, but this for certain love. You can fix this fixer-upper up with a little bit of love.
Can we please just stop talking? talking about this? We've got a real, actual problem here.
I'll say. So tell me, dear. Is it the way that he runs scared?
Or that he's socially impaired?
Or that he only likes to tinkle in the woods?
I did not need to know that.
Are you holding back your fondness due to his unmanly blondness?
Or the way he covers up that easy, honest good? He's just a bit of a fixer-upper. He's got a couple of bugs.
No, I don't.
His isolation is confirmation of his desperation for a healing hug. So he's a bit of a fixer-upper, but we know what to do. The way to fix up this fixer-upper is to fix him up with you.
Stop it, stop it, stop it. Enough! She's engaged to someone else, okay?
So she's a bit of a fixer-upper.
That's a minor thing.
Her quote engagement is a flex arrangement.
And by the way, I don't see no ring.
So she's a bit of a fixer-upper. Her brain's a bit between. Get the fiancé out of the way and the whole thing will be fixed.
We're not saying you can change him, cause people don't really change. We're only saying that love's a force that's powerful and strange. People make bad choices if they're mad or scared or stressed. But throw a little love their way.
Throw a little love their way. And you'll bring out their best. True love brings out the best. Everyone's a bit of a fixer-upper. That's what it's all about.
Father.
Sister.
Brother. We need each other to raise us up and round us out. Everyone's a bit of a fixer-upper. But when push comes to shove.
Only fixer-upper fixer that can fix a fixer-upper is.
Do you, Anna, take Kristoff to be your trollfully wedded?
Wait, what?
You're getting married.
Anna. She's as cold as ice.
What's the issue, dear? Why are you holding back from such a man? Is it the clumpy way he walks?
What?
Or the grumpy way he talks?
Oh, no.
Or the pear-shaped, square-shaped weirdness of his feet?
Hey!
And though we know he washes well, he always ends up sort of smelly.
But you'll never meet a fellow who's as sensitive and sweet.
That's nice, but...
So he's a bit of a fixer-upper. So he's got a few flaws.
Like his peculiar brain, dear.
This thing with the reindeer that's a little outside
of nature's
laws. This is not about me.
So he's a bit of a fixer-upper, but this for certain love. You can fix this fixer-upper up with a little bit.
Can we please just stop talking about this? We've got a real, actual problem here.
I'll say. So tell me, dear. Is it the way that he runs scared?
Or that he's socially impaired?
Or that he only likes to tinkle in the woods?
I did not need to know that.
Are you holding back your fondness due to his unmanly blondness?
Or the way he covers up that easy, honest good? He's just a bit of a fixer-upper. He's got a couple of bugs.
No, I don't.
His isolation is confirmation of his desperation for a healing hug. So he's a bit of a fixer-upper, but we know what to do. The way to fix up this fixer-upper is to fix him up with you.
Stop it, stop it, stop it. Enough! She's engaged to someone else, okay?
So she's a bit of a fixer-upper.
That's a minor thing.
Her quote engagement is a flex arrangement.
And by the way, I don't see no ring.
So hey. She's a bit of a fixer-upper. Her brain's a bit between. Get the fiancé out of the way and the whole thing will be fixed.
We're not saying you can change him, cause people don't really change. We're only saying that love's a force that's powerful and strange. People make bad choices if they're mad or scared or stressed. But throw a little love their way.
Throw a little love their way. You'll bring out their best. True love brings out the best. Everyone's a bit of a fixer-upper. That's what it's all about.
Father.
Sister.
Brother. We need each other to raise us up and round us out. Everyone's a bit of a fixer-upper. But when push comes to shove.
Only fixer-upper fixer that can fix a fixer-upper is.
True.
Kristoff to be your trollfully wedded...
Wait, what?
You're getting married.
Anna. She's as cold as ice.
What's the issue, dear? Why are you holding back from such a man? Is it the clumpy way he walks?
What?
Or the grumpy way he talks?
Oh, no.
Or the pear-shaped, square-shaped weirdness of his feet?
Hey!
And though we know he washes well, he always ends up sort of smelly.
But you'll never meet a fellow who's as sensitive and sweet.
That's nice, but...
So he's a bit of a fixer-upper. So he's got a few flaws.
Like his peculiar brain, dear.
His thing with the reindeer that's a little outside of nature's
laws. This is not about me.
So he's a bit of a fixer-upper, but this for certain love. You can fix this fixer-upper up with a little bit of love.
Can we please just stop talking about this? We've got a real, actual problem here.
I'll say. So tell me, dear, is it the way that he runs scared?
Or that he's socially impaired?
Or that he only likes to tinkle in the woods?
I did not need to know that.
Are you holding back your fondness due to his unmanly blondness?
Or the way he covers up that easy, honest good? He's just a bit of a fixer-upper. He's got a couple of bugs.
Don't.
His isolation is confirmation of his desperation for a healing hug. So he's a bit of a fixer-upper, but we know what to do. The way to fix up this fixer-upper is to fix him up with you.
Stop it, stop it, stop it. Enough! She is engaged to someone else, okay?
So she's a bit of a fixer-upper.
That's a minor thing.
Her quote engagement is a flex arrangement.
And by the way, I don't see no ring.
So hey. She's a bit of a fixer-upper. Her brain's a bit betwixt. Get the fiancé out of the way and the whole thing will be fixed.
We're not saying you can change him, cause people don't really change. We're only saying that love's a force that's powerful and strange. People make bad choices if they're mad or scared or stressed. But throw a little love their way.
Throw a little love their way. You'll bring out their best. True love brings out the best. Everyone's a bit of a fixer-upper. That's what it's all about.
Father.
Sister.
Brother.
We need each other to raise us up and round us out. Everyone's a bit of a fixer-upper. But when push comes to shove.
Only fixer-upper fixer that can fix a fixer-upper is.
Do you, Anna, take Kristoff to be your trollfully wedded?
Wait, what?
You're getting married.
Anna. She's as cold as ice.
What's the issue, dear? Why are you holding back from such a man? Is it the clumpy way he walks?
What?
Or the grumpy way he talks?
Oh, no.
Or the pear-shaped, square-shaped weirdness of his feet?
Hey!
And though we know he washes well, he always ends up sort of smelly.
But you'll never meet a fellow who's as sensitive and sweet.
That's nice, but...
So he's a bit of a fixer-upper. So he's got a few flaws.
Like his peculiar brain, dear.
His thing with the reindeer that's a little outside of nature's
this
laws.
This is not about me.
So he's a bit of a fixer-upper, but this for certain love. You can fix this fixer-upper up with a little bit of love.
Can we please just stop talking about this? We've got a real, actual problem here.
I'll say. So tell me, dear. Is it the way that he runs scared?
Or that he's socially impaired?
Or that he only likes to tinkle in the woods?
I did not need to know that.
Are you holding back your fondness due to his unmanly blondness?
Or the way he covers up that easy, honest good? He's just a bit of a fixer-upper. He's got a couple of bugs.
No, I don't.
Isolation is confirmation of his desperation for a healing hug. So he's a bit of a fixer-upper, but we know what to do. The way to fix up this fixer-upper is to fix him up with you.
Stop it, stop it, stop it. Enough! She is engaged to someone else, okay?
So she's a bit of a fixer-upper.
That's a minor thing.
Her quote engagement is a flex arrangement.
And by the way, I don't see no ring.
So hey. She's a bit of a fixer-upper. Her brain's a bit betwixt. Get the fiancé out of the way and the whole thing will be fixed.
We're not saying... people don't really change. We're only saying that love's a force that's powerful and strange. People make bad choices if they're mad or scared or stressed. But throw a little love their way.
Throw a little love their way. You'll bring out their best. True love brings out the best. Everyone's a bit of a fixer-upper. That's what it's all about.
Father.
Sister.
Brother.
We need each other to raise us up and round us out. Everyone's a bit of a fixer-upper. But when push comes to shove.
Only fixer-upper fixer that can fix a fixer-upper is
true, 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 true.
Do you, Anna, take Kristoff to be your trollfully wedded?
Wait, what?
You're getting married.
Anna. She's as cold as ice.
What's the issue, dear? Why are you holding back from such a man? Is it the clumpy way he walks?
What?
Or the grumpy way he talks?
Oh, no.
Or the pear-shaped, square-shaped weirdness of his feet?
Hey!
And though we know he washes well, he always ends up sort of smelly.
But you'll never meet a fellow who's as sensitive and sweet.
That's nice, but...
So he's a bit of a fixer-upper. So he's got a few flaws.
Like his peculiar reindeer.
This thing with the reindeer that's a little outside
of nature's
laws. This is not about me.
So he's a bit of a fixer-upper, but this for certain love. You can fix this fixer-upper up with a little bit.
Can we please just stop talking about this? We've got a real, actual problem here.
I'll say. So tell me, dear, is it the way that he runs scared?
Or that he's socially impaired?
Or that he only likes to tinkle in the woods?
I did not need to know that.
Are you holding back your fondness due to his unmanly blondness?
Or the way he covers up that easy, honest good? He's just a bit of a fixer-upper. He's had a couple of bugs.
Don't.
His isolation is confirmation of his desperation for a healing hug. So he's a bit of a fixer-upper, but we know what to do. The way to fix up this fixer-upper is to fix him up with you.
Stop it, stop it, stop it. Enough! She is engaged to someone else, okay?
So she's a bit of a fixer-upper.
That's a minor thing.
Her, quote, engagement is a flex arrangement.
And by the way, I don't see no ring.
So hey. She's a bit of a fixer-upper. Her brain's a bit betwixt. Get the fiancé out of the way, and the whole thing will be fixed.
We're not saying you can change him, because people don't really change. We're only saying that love's a force that's powerful and strange. People make bad choices if they're mad or scared or stressed. Throw a little love their way.
Throw a little love their way. You'll bring out their best. True love brings out the best. Everyone's a bit of a fixer-upper. That's what it's all about.
Father.
Sister.
Brother.
We need each other to raise us up and round us out. Everyone's a bit of a fixer-upper. But when push comes to shove.
Only fixer-upper fixer that can fix a fixer-upper is
true, 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 true.
Do you, Anna, take Kristoff to be your trollfully wedded?
Wait, what?
You're getting married.
Anna. She's as cold as ice.
What's the issue, dear? Why are you holding back from such a man? Is it the clumpy way he walks?
What?
Or the grumpy way he talks?
Oh, no.
Or the pear-shaped, square-shaped weirdness of his feet?
Hey!
And though we know he washes well, he always ends up sort of smelly.
But you'll never meet a fellow who's as sensitive and sweet.
That's nice, but...
So he's a bit of a fixer-upper. So he's got a few flaws.
Like his peculiar reindeer.
This thing with the reindeer that's a little outside
of nature's
laws. This is not about me.
So he's a bit of a fixer-upper, but this for certain love. You can fix this fixer-upper up with a little bit.
Can we please just stop talking about this? We've got a real, actual problem here.
I'll say. So tell me, dear. Is it the way that he runs scared?
Or that he's socially impaired?
Or that he only likes to tinkle in the woods?
I did not need to know that.
Are you holding back your fondness due to his unmanly blondness?
Or the way he covers up that easy, honest good? He's just a bit of a fixer-upper. He's got a couple of bugs.
No, I don't.
His isolation is confirmation of his desperation for a healing hug. Huh? So he's a bit of a fixer-upper, but we know what to do. The way to fix up this fixer-upper is to fix him up with you.
Stop it, stop it, stop it. Enough! She is engaged to someone else, okay?